Yeah, so I'm glad. I'm glad it started raining. Yeah, I know we were gonna go out, but I have some things I really want to express to you. And I feel like I haven't been giving you all of my, just everything I've been feeling, you know? I just mainly want to let you know how much I appreciate you. Yeah. 'Cause it's, you're a really big piece of my heart. And I really feel like my life would not be as full without you in it. I can tell that you didn't really know I felt this way. Yeah. You're an amazing person. You're so accepting. And I just feel like I wouldn't have been able to get to where I am without you in my life. So I'm very grateful. Yeah. And I just want you to know that no matter what happens, you're always going to be a very special person to me. Yeah. Yes, of course I'm happy with you. That's what I'm trying to say. Even though it's raining outside and we can't go anywhere, it doesn't matter to me. Yeah, we can just hang out. Maybe we could make some food and we could watch a documentary or maybe play a video game. Yeah, I just got I borrowed Okami Den. That's what I've been playing. Now it's kind of just a one person because it's a DS, so. Ooh, we can play the Switch though. Do you want to play Mario Kart? That'd be fun. Yeah. Or if you want to just chill out, we could watch something on TV. You look cute when you're embarrassed. Yes. Just close your eyes.